गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रॉम डे 5 ऑफ आर जर्नी अक्रॉस द वेस्टर्न हिमालय संस्कार. अभी टुडे राइट नाउ वी इन पुणे एंड द आइडिया इज दैट वी गोना हेड 50 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम हियर टिल पदुम. इन बिटवीन देयर विल बी मल्टीपल विलेजेस व्हिच वी विल विजिट बेस्ड ऑन रोड कंडीशंस एंड इज गोना बी अगेन mad treacherous ride. But yeah, the temperatures have gone soaringly high, around 35-36 degrees right now because of the blinding sun. But well, you have to go where you have to go. And yeah, a bit tired, a bit monotonous journey because seeing the same landscape. But well, I have asked for it and so you guys. Good morning and welcome back to the channel. Let's have fun together, guys.
पता नहीं गाइज आपको दिख रहा है नहीं दिख रहा. सो दिस इज़ ऑल्सो ए कॉन्फ्लुएंस. ये जो रिवर आ रही है फ्रॉम दिस साइड, दिस इज सरप रिवर, दिस इज कमिंग फ्रॉम जंस्कार एंड दिस रिवर द मडी रिवर इज कमिंग टूवर्ड्स फ्रॉम द शिंखुला पास. एंड इफ यू सी देयर इज अ कॉन्फ्लुएंस ओवर हियर. सो इट्स अ कंप्लीट मिक्सचर ऑफ ब्लू एंड ब्राउन, लाइक लिटरली ब्लू एंड ब्राउन काइंड ऑफ कलर ओवर हियर. दिस इज ऑल्सो ए कॉन्फ्लुएंस, संगम, हिंदी में संगम बोलते हैं. मुझे कुछ ज़्यादा ठीक लग नहीं रहा है. आई डोंट नो विच वन टू चूज. लेट्स ट्राई दिस वन. हिट माय लेग ऑन अ स्टोन. Oh man. What a landscape, guys. It's just a vast plain meadow of nothing. Kya charai thi yaar, it was all dusty and upslope. That's the worst part, mud and upslope. I think it still goes the same way. Every time I see a village, I feel so happy. ये रास्ता इतना barren है guys. The road is so barren that if the river is black, it's completely muddy. Look at it. Look at the roads, yeah. I mean, I'd say if someone wants to do real motorcycle adventure, then Zanskar is the place to be, man. It's gonna test your spirit and the machine itself. Come on, climb! Come on! Yeah! Took a small detour from the main highway to visit this small village, Ichal. And नीचे से जब मैंने इस विलेज को देखा, I was just dumbstruck. I was like, wow, look at this beautiful little village, man. There's a beautiful temple of Guru Padmasambhava on top of the village. बैक ऑन द रोड. अभी इचर से जहाँ पे अभी है, दिस विलेज नेम इज इचर एंड पदुम इज सम 1.5 आवर्स फ्रॉम हियर. सो लेट्स होप वी रीच ऑन टाइम. ओके, बाय बाय. हाई फाइव, हाई फाइव. सो बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स, वेलकम टू द टारमैक रोड. इस अच्छे रोड की कीमत क्या होती है तुम क्या जानो चुन्नी बाबू। ओहो, एक हाथ छोड़ के चला सकता हूँ, दो हाथ छोड़ के भी चला सकता हूँ। क्या क्या मज़े, क्या फीलिंग भाई। ये ऐसा रास्ता, दिस एंटायर रोड, दिस टारमैक रोड विल कंटिन्यू ऑल द वे टिल पदुम, एंड देन स्टार्ट्स द न्यू गेम बॉय। वेलकम टू पदुम गाइज। आप कभी भी अगर पदुम आते हैं, देन दिस इज़ अ प्लेस जहाँ पे मैं हमेशा रुकता हूँ। आई गेट वेरी गुड चिकन राइस, आई गेट वेरी गुड राजमा चावल, वेरी गुड सब्जी एंड एवरीथिंग, एंड दिस प्लेस इज़ नोन एज उत्तराखंड स्वीट एंड शॉप। ये जो भाई साहब हैं, ये खुद देहरादून से हैं। तो बस अभी पदुम एग्ज़िट कर रहे हैं, वी गोना गेट फ्यूल्ड अप एट द पेट्रोल पम्प एंड देन मूव टूवर्ड्स द रोड टू जांगला। That's the entire plan. Petrol is 105, almost 106 over here. पहला पुराना वाला पेट्रोल पम्प बंद हो गया है, and this is a new petrol pump in here in Padam. क्या रोड है भाई, मक्खन रोड। I mean, this should be, you know, the 2B roads in the entire of Ladakh or the entire of Zanskar. Free flow roads. You ride at whatever speed you want and the entire backdrop is covered by barren brown mountains. It's everyone's dream, right? Zangla village. This is the last village where the roads are still motorable before going towards the Lingshit side. I asked a few taxi drivers who were coming from Lingshit and asked them if we can reach Lingshit today. They said you can, but as the sun is almost about to set, the water level, especially on the water crossings, the river beds are way, way higher than normal. So it makes sense that today I don't cross Lingshit and I try it in the morning tomorrow. So that's the plan. And for now, either I have to find a campsite in Zangla or find a homestay in Zangla. So that's the tentative plan, guys. Welcome to jungle camping in Zangla, Padum. First, I thought that I'm going to find a homestay near the Zangla village, but then I thought that why not camp and save some money and also be in the wilderness. So we found this beautiful piece of jungle, small jungle in a barren land. It's not a jungle, but it falls under the forest department over here, and lot of woods and lot of trees over here. It's going to rain in just some time, and rain over here means terrible cold, but that's okay, that's part of the camping life. And this is the place where I'm gonna put my tent, and it's gonna help me, this tree behind me is gonna help me to, you know, block off the wind a bit, and that's something is really required. So let's put our tent and then phir khate peete hum aapse baat karte hain.
I did one small mistake today. Choosing the camping spot. Again, the water is not so clear. It's really muddy and mushy. I'm hoping that if I boil the water to up to 3 minutes, as what science says, most of the germs or all the bad things will go away, and I won't die of certain amount of water poisoning. So yeah, I just hope next time I'll be very cautious regarding this thing, because it's very important. Water is a deal breaker, especially when it comes to camping. So that was end to this small journey from Pune all the way to Zangla. I'm glad that I did not stay in Padum, because if Padum mein rukta, then would have stayed in a homestay or a hotel. But right now where we are staying, it's so peaceful, you know. There is a river flowing, small stream flowing, so the sound is reverberating in my ears. There's sound of the birds chirping, and it's so silent over here. And yeah, that was the entire deal for today. I hope you guys like the video, and if you guys like the video, then do drop a thumbs up. Really helps me to create all this high quality video for you guys and to keep doing what I do. So yeah, good night. I'll see you tomorrow morning, a new adventure, and I love you guys. Good night.
Temperature has dropped down to minus 4 degrees Celsius. That's the pass. You're almost there. Oh man, what a pass! The mountain look unrealistic.